perfect.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
Not bad.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. Not today.
That should work for Robbie.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over... Again, doesn't make it true.
Driving. Not great.
Lose the spider! Move it!
Didn't know New York had a drift scene?
Spider-Man, down! Think you got us, huh?
And done. You guys have any idea how much property damage you just caused?
I see. The mecca of basketball. Treat. You can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game. Of that backdrop, too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
It's the spider! Get him off our tail!
Glad I was able to stop this before someone got hurt. Well, someone else. Would have impounded all this by now.
Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Arm steel. Not good.
I want explosions.
I don't have one, but I do have some.
Counter off!
You're not gonna win this!
That was just bad business all around. That should work for Robbie.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. And impact, communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad. York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
One up for the good guys.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
finest hummus.
Not bad.
Was that a good photo? Posted online.
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Leave it to the authorities to clean this up.
Spider-Man!
Not on my watch. Little advice for you bad guys? I see everything. Why don't you guys use your strength to help others? I'm sure Feast would appreciate the help.
Say hi to your friends! You are crazy!
Thank you. That should work for Robbie.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. There's a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Good.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in the city. This guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Thank you.
There's another crystal. But no sand minions? Not that I'm complaining. Where am I? That light. What is that? Giant spikes. Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling. Gotta keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back. Comes down. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our moms. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my...
Well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimi is at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint. She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights. Not bad.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Oh no. Looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Oh, this looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. Looks like this was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
I will. Don't worry.
Excuse me.
All right, then.
Bro!
Looked like there's some kind of animal enclosure in the picture. This is the place. No grandpa. Let's see. Did you leave any hints behind? By the sea lion pool. And what's that? Yep, addressed to the man himself. Hey, he's not at the zoo, but I found a note addressed to him that says something about a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
All right, a garden in Prospect Park. I swear I've been there before. Inhaler. He probably needs it. That hat on the bench. If that's Grandpa Earl's, he's definitely got style. The substance analyzer should do the trick. If I isolate the compound, maybe I can create a trail that will lead to Grandpa. Okay. Dang it. Not right. Got it. Let's see here. Whoops. Nope, that won't work. He isn't at the gardens either, but I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him.
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can. I found your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how'd you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me. Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the ducks.